celebrate immigration in a multicultural society. So we invited a couple of chefs from around the world. It's a culture mix, that's the idea behind. Asparagus is like a camel. We used to show that you can have something you know in a typical way, but it's much more.
Recipe was developed, we got inspired by French traditional cuisine, but we wanted to twist it a little bit to make it fit with vegetarian food. So we made a flan and a tartare to have the combination of creaminess of the flan and of the crispiness of the tartare and the freshness as well of the fennel and the raw asparagus.
The essence of asparagus has been like condensed into our flan.
هلا احنا اليوم عملنا اكله يعني بلشنا باول اكله هي الكبه اللي كثير مشهوره عندنا بسوريا وحطينا معها الشبراقل بس لسه ما جربته باكلات ثانيه انا ما بعرف طعمته من الاول اول مره بدوقه يعني بس كثير عجبني ولقيت الناس هون ببرلين كثير بحبوه مشان هيك حبيت اشتغل فيه يعني.
For us, for the contemporary food lab, food is like a universal language. So it's like a personal experience you have. So you try something, you taste something, and you know it in a way. So it's like breaking barriers.
Peru has taken the national pride again with food. So we prepared a causa con espargo. So causa is a traditional street dish from Peru. It's a chilled potato mash with a little bit of lime and chili in it. You can get it with a lot of different toppings. That's how we came up with the idea, okay, if there's asparagus that we have to use or we should use, then we bring it together.
When it was come to me about using asparagus and then it's international and American food item, I chose hot dog because it's very American. I looked at the asparagus and what I could do with that, and I didn't want to use the actual sausage, so I used the white asparagus mustard, the relish, and the dill pickle.
They asked me if I know any asparagus dish we can do it, representing Spain. And I remember that recipe, for example, it's something that we used to eat it when we go to pick up harvest olives and in my land. So it was something that I thought that it could be nice.
It's important to show people that there's so many different ways in which things can be done. You know, it's not necessarily only about asparagus. It's about showing that, you know, you don't have to cling on a status quo. We're very, very dependent on other people moving here from other parts of the world. And yeah, we would like to contribute to this debate.